Top 5 ways to cut your washi tapes based on performance, safety, and portability. 5th, tear with your hands, easy but end up with messy cuts. 4th, scissors, offers neat but monotonous cuts and can be unsafe. 3rd, cute decorative cutter, but not portable. 2nd, Kokuyo Karu cutter, secure blade suitable for multiple tape sizes, but offers boring cuts. And finally, in first place, Katsuo Ribbon Bond Washi Tape Cutter, safe and portable design, provides 3 cutting styles for variety and creative cuts.